Actually, which I think is from the Mind of Kvasir. Imagine, dear reader, if you saw there a creature of metal that skates to the air, that swims to the sea, that bound claws the land, but we are brought to their knees by a warrior hand, erosion hidden, our hair red as blood, finding place of forbidden, buried under the mud. But who is this young girl? Who is more than she seemed? Who will rescue her people and slay those behemoths? I have no idea.